Mr. WrestleMania, the showstopper.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Already a Hall of Famer, perhaps the greatest in-ring performer in history.
Do you guys see what I see?
What the heck is he doing?
And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this?
You gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
And now this match has officially begun.
I'm not even sure the word official is in the...
He's got the shoulders down. Got a good strong kick out there.
No harm in seeing if he could finish him off quick there.
Caught with a DDT.
Referee in position.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
When you see Shawn Michaels compete, conventional wisdom says to get him on the ground. But Corey, that's a risky proposition because HB, here's the early cover. And bypasses the pinfall.
Not the worst idea going for a pin there, but it's close.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Combination.
Oh, maybe not.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Again. Short to someone's career.
A two count this early has to raise his confidence.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Set it up.
Nice neck. He's got him covered. What a count, and he gets his shoulder up.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Neckbreaker. HBK, high risk.
From the top.
Shoulders are down. And he breaks the count quickly.
So resilient.
Big forearm.
An answer for every move attempted.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Big counter from Reigns.
And both athletes showing that.
Shawn can't be stopped now.
Momentum is the best friend of the Heartbreak Kid.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big. High risk.
HBK from the top with the elbow. Cover. There's two. Absolute power.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Two and in off the bed. It is time.
May have just vanquished Reigns.
Shoulders down.
Two. And he stops the count. But what?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered.
The wherewithal to counter HBK. Left by the turnbuckles. Up on the top rope.
Now this part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex.
HBK showing why he's the...
You know, it was only a matter of time before this man would make it all about himself.
Are you surprised, Byron?
I guess I shouldn't be.
O'Connor rolls, shoulders are down. Kicking out before the...
turned it into a rocking hit. The Shows
not allowing that to go on any longer.
Down the clothesline. And this one might be headed ringside. Big chop block. That'll stop you in your tracks. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. Great wherewithal on the counter. Fighting in the crowd now where the cheers may drown out the ref's count.
Better be careful.
Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Ringside barriers couldn't contain this match.
No telling where they'll end up now.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
How brutal must it be to stand amongst all those idiots in the crowd?
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
What a way to make us sweat.
Targeting the left there.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Michael somehow escaped before the pinfall.
This is amazing.
Saw it coming and got out of there. Defiant counter from HBK. Getting him into the corner. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Attack to the midsection.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Yanagi! Man, oh man.
Ooh!
Nasty.
Oof!
That hurt.
The tribal chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Knocked out. Reigns got all of it.
Trying to end the ref not even getting a one.
What's it gonna take to put this match away?
Roman has been denied. This is not something we're used to seeing, and by the looks of things, neither is Reigns.
HBK in real danger here. This is what I'm talking about. Michael's being slowed to a crawl. It's the best outcome you can expect against HBK.
Into the corner now.
Superman punch by the tribal chief.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
A paid look at Michaels. He's down.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
And again.
Wait, where's your opponent? He just barely dodges.
Stop gloating and put your
attention. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Of a daredevil, the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Right here in front of us on the announce desk.
The Showstopper looking for another Hall of Fame moment.
Explode that way.
Full-on demolition in the announce area going down.
And just look at the damage to Reigns' face.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Such a heart on display from HBK.
Roman's being picked apart.
To the outside now.
He'll take things into the ring.
Clothesline. Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
He got the shoulder up in time.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
What he deserves for all that gloating.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Powerbomb.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Oh!
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. He switches it back around.
Right where he wants him.
No way.
Body? That was ridiculous.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Right.
BK showcasing that famous merchandise for the crowd a little bit.
Whoa! Countering with a chop block will alter any attack.
Heading back to the ring.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, despite the earlier distraction, they were able to focus and keep their eyes on the prize.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here. And guess what? They did, so it looks like a win-win to me.
Yeah, more like a game plan backfiring, Corey, and that is cause for celebration.
scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
After rising from the ashes, Kane continues to live a tortured existence and is hungry for revenge.
Pure demonic rage in his eyes.
Feeding off the infernal flames of hell.
And his opponent from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura!
The king of strong style is ready for action.
His renowned striking ability, his MMA background.
If you come at the king, you best not miss.
Especially when the king can hit back.
Since the moment he arrived in WWE, Shinsuke Nakamura has doggedly been pursuing success and glory for himself.
Any predicament, shoulders down.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
How strong for him.
Mets and the cover for the win.
This is it.
He's able to beat a two count.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
Shinsuke ready to get lethal on his opponent.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
I don't know if he'd ever even consider
it. And there's the cover.
Kick out just before two.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
He's getting a little battered now.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Tossed into the corner.
He catches Kane with a counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Another reversal.
Thought that was three.
Scoop slam.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
Nakamura sensing some good vibrations from the WWE Universe.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
This demonic look from Kane is very foreboding.
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Reigns down an elbow in retaliation.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
He deflects it right back.
Nail it by Nakamura. Look out.
Axe kick.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
not gonna be pretty.
Through the table.
I'm in shock.
What a disaster.
Seen this before and it doesn't end well.
Counters on counters, technical prowess on display.
Oh man. Climbing to the top rope. He steps foot in the ring again. The referee continues, the count may call it soon. Wow, what a counter.
Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes.
Shoulders down. He gets the kick out after the one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Shinsuke Nakamura being tested here. He needs to weather the storm for any chance of a comeback.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Shinsuke's strong style will still give him a chance in this match.
Yeah, but not a very good chance.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd.
Okay, consider that.
Two shots.
Man.
Nakamura right on target.
Quick shoulder.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
Nakamura thought he had him, thought he had this match all wrapped up.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder plan.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Gaze landing squarely on his opponent. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd. Here comes Kane, the big red monster. Look at that sidewalk slam. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
The peak of punishment there, and Kane relishing in that fact.
High-risk area up there.
This superstar's got the grip.
And way down with a super choke slam. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Driven into the barricade. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And he's able to fight Kane off.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Choke slam!
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Boy, his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Kane is really taking control here.
And believe it or not, this is what happens when Kane is able to stay patient and keep his cool. Smart, measured attacks paying off for the devil's favorite demon.
Into the barricade.
Display of confidence from the Big Red Machine.
Popped right in the face. Shinsuke might be able to start mounting something here.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Nakamura.
Even Kane can't shrug off that hard-hitting offense.
You really can't overstate the sheer force that Nakamura can hit you with.
Looking for the victory!
he was done.
Shinsuke Nakamura is ready, has his man measured, ready to go with the
Kinshasa. Could Kane rise back up?
Stunned, a display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
And you have to wonder if Nakamura can pull off one more big hit to finally get the win.
Listen to his touch. It's electric.
And the devil's favorite demon turns his twisted eyes to a fearful audience. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Mike.
Uh-oh, things are getting dicey now.
Superplex.
He's got him scouted.
Well measured.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking it out.
Insanity in here.
Bedlam. And that was offense with a heartful purpose. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Man, that was a hard landing. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Answering back.
Kick to the gut.
Right to run into a neck breaker.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Right in the face.
My God.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. And he tosses it back in now.
Ooh. He knows how to do it.
Get back into this match like this?
Absolutely not. No way.
Kinshasa!
Nakamura right on target.
Two count. He wins! He wins!
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
That win took everything they had.
And then some.
Come on, guys, sing along with me.
Shut up, Saxton. You're embarrassing yourself. WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, the WWE Champion, LA Knight.
Movie star, good looks, charismatic as the day is long, and tough as nails.
Definitely set to make an impact in WWE.
Well, remember, Knight has 2 decades of experience. He's held top titles all throughout the world, so he is more than ready for the stage of WWE.
And his opponent, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The leader of the Brawling Brutes, I'll tell you, this guy will fight anyone, even his...
Whoa, jump-starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Oh, give me a break, Saxton. And the referee going to the cover. And Sheamus is able to kick out.
Try for it early.
Hits him with the counter. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
LA Knight just oozing confidence. He goes for the quick pin attempt. Not quite there yet.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Hoisted up. Dropped down the knee with a gut buster. Just a deadlift into a back suplex. An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
He steers clear of contact.
Power slap. That can't be enough, can it? Gets the shoulder up.
This one isn't going to be ended quite so easily.
Staved off that attack.
Celtic Warrior wants a fight, and one way or another, he's gonna get it.
Knight moves out of the way.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up, not finished yet.
Penny predicament.
We might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right. What more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match.
From the top floor.
Superplex. He's looking a little off balance. Can he do it here? He's able to kick out before two.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Across the top turnbuckle, certainly not ideal.
Got to the back, soften him up.
Oh, this could be dangerous.
This could be dangerous. And you have to think the effects of that maneuver are going to linger.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Good night.
Starting off with the announce table. Took off the hood of the announce table. Now there go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Neckbreaker.
Earth-shaking power slam. Kick lands.
Shoves him onto the announce table. Looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
You must have seen that coming.
Uh-oh. One step ahead of Knight there.
Quick return to the ring.
Drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
The cockiness of LA Knight.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Good luck stopping Sheamus now. It's like battling a truck.
Sheamus looks possessed.
And a reversal by LA Knight.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
All right, Sheamus goes for a quick ride. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Destructive in his mind.
No, 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 no.
Don't do it!
Siren!
Nothing can withstand the savagery of these competitors, not even on tables.
This match could end up bringing the whole arena down. There is no limit to the destruction we could see here tonight.
Eight.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Oh, my goodness.
Back suplex onto the barricade.
The fight is being taken to Sheamus.
Attack after attack from a determined LA Knight.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
This match has spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
To the crowd and get back into the fight.
Six.
Compromised position here.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the apron.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, but
incoming.
Look out below.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. He takes control. Oh, there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
No doubt the Sheamus pulled to this.
What?
That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
Well, guys, Sheamus loves a fight, so a part of him might be happy that this one isn't over. He's going.
Question, how much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium.
LA Dragon showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
Two count.
He kicked out of two.
Oh, man, somehow Sheamus managed to kick out. And I don't think he's going to take too kindly to how close that just was.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. On his stomach. Busted Crab. Busted Crab locked in.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
He's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here. Kick to the midsection, prevent.
LA Dragon showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
Two.
And a finally monumental victory.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, LA Knight!
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
That was an unfair match from the start. The WWE Universe was constantly distracting Sheamus.
Oh my gosh, where's the violin?